What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day, and I'm super excited about this Instagram growth video because we are going to be discussing how to get more engagement on our Instagram posts, or in other words, how to get more likes, views, and comments. So the reason we want to do this is it's going to help us get more organic growth, and it's going to help us rank on the Explorer page and rank for the certain hashtags that we are using, okay? So before we dive into it, I just want to welcome everyone that is new to the channel. So if you guys have not yet subscribed, go down and hit the subscribe button, and it would really help me out. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, we're going to jump into my phone where I show you how we're going to get more engagement on our Instagram posts. Okay, so now that you guys can see my phone screen, I'm going to put it right here so that you guys can see everything that I'm doing to increase your engagement on your Instagram post, okay? So for this technique, we're going to download a completely free app on the App Store, and I will include the link in the description below, but it's called Get Followers. So once you download it, you're going to basically link up your Instagram account to it so that you can basically get likes, and then you can also like other people's pictures for coins. So basically how this app works is I'm going to show you right here. I have a bunch of different accounts linked to it. And as you guys can see, two of the accounts are legitimate accounts that I'm actually trying to grow. And then I have three other accounts that are basically fake. They're real accounts, I'm just not currently active on it. And the reason being is I'm going to click on this account and I'm going to show you why. So in order for this technique to be free, you have to go in and like on people's pictures. So I'm going to like, I'm going to follow, I'm going to follow, follow, follow. And then as you guys can see in the top right hand corner, my coins are going up. So I have 709, 713, 717, and it's just going up because I'm following other people's accounts and I get coins in return. So with those coins, I purchase likes or followers or comments or views. And the same thing happens is someone on the other side of the spectrum is doing the same thing that I'm doing, and they're trying to get coins. And so the real people liking your picture, and with the likes, you get coins which you can buy likes. So I don't know if that made sense, but it's a super easy way to basically get likes as soon as you post the picture. So this is basically another way. It basically replaces power likes. So if you guys are unfamiliar with that term, you guys can basically pay for a service which is going to get you power likes, which costs a lot of money. And I found this technique works really well. It works just as good, if not better, than paying $100 for a power like service, and you can do it for free. So that's why I'm showing you guys this technique, because it has worked for me and it increases your engagement. It gets you guys ranked on the Explorer page, on the hashtags, and it basically gets your post shown to more people. So if you guys are unfamiliar with the Instagram algorithm change, it doesn't show it in condescending order. It's not chronological order. It basically shows it at random and what's popular and what Instagram thinks you want to see. So that's kind of frustrating to us Instagram growers, if you will, because sometimes our posts aren't being shown to our followers. And so we need to find a way around that. And the way we're going to do it is by power likes, by using this free app. So now you guys understand how to get coins, you link your account. And once you do that, I'm going to go to my Instagram account. And right here, you guys see, this is one of my Instagram accounts that I've been growing. I haven't been super active on it, but I have thought about maybe doing an Instagram series of how I grow an Instagram account and actually show you hands-on of what I do and everything that I do, and you guys can follow it. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I grow an Instagram account, the different apps, the different techniques, the softwares that I'm using to grow it, leave a comment down below, and I'm more than happy to do an Instagram series of how to grow an Instagram account. So this one is a sports account, so I basically post sports content. And I haven't been super active on it, like I said, but I have 5,200 followers and I get fairly good engagement, but I'm not active on it, so it could be better. But for this technique, I'm going to go and I'm going to post a picture, and I'm going to show you how this works. So right here is a picture of LeBron James and James Harden, basically comparing them, and I'm going to say, comment who your MVP is. So I'm going to share that with my followers. Then what I'm going to do is, if you guys haven't done this yet, click the link down below and I'm going to show you my hashtag strategy. So I have my hashtags saved in my notes, basically so I can copy and paste them on my post, so it saves me a lot of time. And as soon as I post it, I'm going to go back to that picture and I'm going to leave a comment, and I'm going to use these periods to hide the hashtags, and then I'm going to paste the co my hashtags down below, and it's going to work as if I was leaving them in my box above where it says comment who your MVP is. So if you guys have not yet used the hashtag, the 5-6 formula for the hashtags, I would highly recommend to watch that because I show you how to use them effectively and to use them to your benefit. So now that you guys just saw exactly what I did, I posted a picture, I left a comment, a caption, that's the word, and then I put my hashtags down below. So now I don't have any likes, I just got one like, and we're going to now go back to the Get Followers app. And with this, we're going to go to my Sports Original account, and then I'm going to go where the heart is right there, where I just clicked on. I'm going to click on my picture, and then it's going to say Get Likes. So I can pay for likes. So I'm going to go down right here, and I'm going to pay for, let's say, 50 likes. So since I don't have 20,000 followers, I don't want to pay for a lot of likes because then that doesn't add up. Because if you're getting tens of thousands of likes and you only have 1,000 followers, people are thinking, how in the world is he getting that many likes? So you guys kind of want to balance it. And for this example, I'm just going to pay for 50 likes, which is going to be plenty to get me ranked for the hashtags that I used and to get me to the Explorer page, and it's going to show it to more of my followers because I'm getting more engagement. So now it says likes are on the way because I paid for them. Now I'm going to go back to my account and I'm going to refresh it, and I'm going to show you how quickly those likes come in. So as you guys can see, I just got 84 likes literally within 30 seconds, and more are coming in. And now if I refresh it, I have 96 likes. And so that's the cool thing with this technique is sometimes you pay for 50, but you get 96 or you get 100. And it's not exact every time, but they will always give you what you pay for and some. So it's kind of cool, and I really like this technique because as soon as you get a lot of likes on your post, my hashtags, I'm going to start ranking for them. So it's a great way to rank your pictures on the hashtags. It's a good way to make Instagram show your post to your followers, and it's another way to go viral, and Instagram will show it on the Explorer page. So that's the whole purpose of using this technique, is to get your account shown to more people, because obviously the more organic growth you have, and the more people see it, the more followers you're going to get, the more comments, the more engagement you're going to get. So if you are trying to build a client base, whether you're a coach, a fitness coach, or whatever you guys are doing, this is an awesome technique to reach a bigger audience and to attract more people to your Instagram page. So again, we're using the Power Like method. So using this free app that you're going to link your account to, get free coins, and then with these coins, you're going to buy likes as soon as you post the picture. So you want to do it literally within 30 seconds to a couple minutes of you posting the picture, and this will tell Instagram to rank your hashtags and rank your picture up higher, and it will show it to all of your followers. So it's a super effective technique that I've been using on my viral accounts so that I get more engagement. And I want you guys to be able to use it as well. It's completely free, and that's the best part about it. And there's other techniques out there that use the Power Like technique, but it costs a lot of money. It's a paid subscription. It's a service that you have to pay for every single month or every single post. And we don't want to have to pay for things when we can get them for free. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and leave a comment if it worked for you. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and then also leave a comment of a suggestion of videos that you want to see, and also if you do want to see that Instagram series of me growing an actual Instagram account. So thanks again for watching, guys, and we will see you in the next one.